Hey, how's it going, guys?
Hi.
My name is Jordan Caves Callerman.
And I'm Meghan Caves.
No relation. And we are here at Saving Throw Studio to talk about Hrothgar's Hoard. They have a new Kickstarter right now. It's in its final week on Kickstarter. Mm-hmm. And we're obviously big fans of Hrothgar's Hoard. We have a dice tray. We have some miniature cases from them and some other cool
thing,
stuff.
Coins.
But yeah, their Kickstarter that is on right now is for their Dragonhyde Leather product. So they sent us some early prototypes of those products. And these aren't the final proofs of like what they're gonna look like, but they're kind of to give you an idea of what they're like. And they have a few different products. The first one are these.
It's cool spell books.
Yeah, these Dragonhyde Leather spell books. They are 3 1/4 inches by 5 inches. Mm-hmm. And the final versions, when you open them up, they're gonna have 20 plastic sleeves right here for you to keep like spell cards in. And then also in the back, they're gonna have 40 sheets of paper for you to write notes about your spells or to keep campaign notes or journal things, anything you want in there. Mm-hmm. And they're cool. They're kind of like little and compact, so they're something you could throw in a gaming bag and bring with you to the table. And they add a little note of like authenticity, I think, at the table.
Yeah, you could use them as a prop. I mean, I could definitely use these for some of my magic user characters, like Ava on Ironkeep would be great for my druid, or to write notes, yeah, all kinds of stuff. And it feels, you know, thematic, like
yeah,
you were saying.
It's cooler than just having an app where you just look at your stuff on your phone. Like, it's physical, mm-hmm. It's neat.
Mm-hmm.
The one thing I will say about these, now these two are kind of different. You'll see this one's like a darker leather and this one's lighter.
Mm-hmm.
The darker leather is really firm and feels like really sturdy.
Yeah,
and the lighter
thicker.
Leather is
It's real flimsy.
Yeah.
Which that, I mean, even maybe this one, but I feel like I'd destroy this instantly.
Yeah,
in
it
my
feels
bag.
Like you'd want to be careful with this one. It feels like it could tear or stretch out really easily,
or
but
scratch.
This one feels like you could be really rough on it and it would be fine.
Yeah, and we're not sure if you can pick the leather. There seems to be different kinds. So if you're curious about that, you might send them a message if you want to back their Kickstarter.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
And then they have a couple other products. One of them we don't have here.
Yeah, that's the adventure journal and campaign journal. And they're bigger. They're just like journal size. So I'm probably that size, I'd say.
Like your standard journal size.
Standard journal size. And they just have paper in those. So you could take notes, which I think that would be super cool because I have a notebook that I use for all my games. And it would be, I don't know, it's just fun to have something thematic, just like we were talking about with these.
Yeah, something a little bit jazzier than like just a normal like spiral bound notebook. To have like a leather notebook that you keep your campaign notes in is pretty cool.
Mm-hmm. And then these are super cool too. These are the book covers.
Yeah.
And this one is on our Dungeon Master Guide here, but you can see this leather actually I think is the same as this one, so it's a bit softer.
Mm-hmm.
But they hook on like this. You just kind of slide them on, and they're really cool, and they've got this cool art. And this art, who's this art by?
Diesel. He was an artist who worked on some of the early editions of D&D, and they have licensed art from him. Like this image is one of his, and it's really cool looking.
Yeah, but you can also get your own designs, right? You can do custom designs.
Yeah,
which
you can
is
do
cool.
custom engravings.
Yeah, I would actually like to. I wonder what different kind of engravings you can do.
I'm gonna have to check out the Kickstarter.
You can do all kinds of fancy
things. Now, you said it was a little bit of work to kind of edge this book into the book cover.
Yeah, that was one thing, and I don't know. I've not put on a lot of book covers, so maybe this is just a book cover thing, but you almost have to bend the book backwards, which could be hard in your binding. But, you know, if you get it in one time and keep it there, then that's
what it
so bad.
Fits really snugly when it's on.
It does. It does fit snugly, which you want it to, or else I think it would cause potentially more damage because it is soft. But because it has this like hard book, I feel like it'd be more protected, but I don't know. And also I did notice just it sitting on the shelf, it kind of crunches it in here. I don't know that that's a big deal, but
so
it's just something I noticed.
Over time, the leather's definitely gonna wrinkle and get like some age and wear on it.
But that can give it character.
Could look cool, yeah.
Yeah, could look cool.
So give them a look, guys. Hrothgar's Hoard on Kickstarter, the Dragonhyde Leather Kickstarter, and it's in its final week, so they are wrapping up. So if it's something you're interested in, check it out now.
Yeah.